Hi there, WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. The overnight low tide is 68, partly cloudy. Tomorrow, still above normal, but a pretty good Saturday. The high goes to 83. Rain chances are only about 20% tomorrow night into Sunday. That should happen during the overnight. So most of the day on Sunday looks great. Sunday's high, 77.
Be prepared when storms come your way. Stay safe with tips and info from your News 6 briefing.